Probably spend the first hour here opening up all the boxes. I'm just gonna open them all up first. Make sure we have everything in each box. I'm gonna put them in this box over here. I should make some more room. You can see I'm gonna put them in that box. Maybe we'll get one of those boxes that have like double the mega box packs. So, even though I posted that I went live, I should have posted it in like an hour. We'll be ready to go in about an hour. What's up, Jamie? How you doing? At the rate Tops is going, this stuff will be utterly worthless by the time 2020 rolls around. They're gonna quadruple the production run. They'll just start selling it in like sealed cases. Don't even start, man. Just when I had faith that we could go without a clock, I got brought back down to reality. Real quick. Yeah, I hear ya. That would be awesome if they would just do that. Although, you know, when you get a Wander that sells for like $8 a chrome, it's nice when you can hit one of those, but... I just hope that we go on those runs of lots of autos, because it really seems like it's streaky. Yeah, that's the guys with like an auto variation and a chrome variation, I put more towards the top, and then it was guys that only had like a chrome variation underneath them. So some of those guys that were at the top, you know, to some people may look like, why is he at the top? Well, because there's a chrome variation and an auto variation. don't know why they have to make such big cardboard boxes for such little packs, that's for sure. If there was any year, you would think this would be the year that you would see them, because it seems like they're everywhere. Well, I fully expect opening the boxes to take longer than actually opening up the packs. Definitely. Don't think it'll take longer than the draft, but I think it'll take longer than opening up the packs. So yeah, so I can just sit here and talk to you guys for a while. I do too, trust me. In fact, the very first, I don't know if I'll do it with Bowman Chrome, maybe. Yeah, why not? I was just thinking Bowman Draft, but Bowman Chrome comes out next. My very first next big like 20 case break or whatever, I'm gonna try it. I've been tossing around the idea of deciding between, and I could try both of them, but doing not the last half, like the last 100 or 125 spots, the place where I would normally go to a 15-minute clock, right? So the last 100 or 125 spots, then that's the stuff that gets random. Or I've also thought about, thinking about it now after you brought that idea up, is as soon as all of the autos and inserts and all of that are taken, so like there's only Chrome prospect spots left, no matter how many spots that is, whether it be 50 or 150, that's when you then stop the draft and random whatever's left. I love it. I absolutely love the idea because it'll literally be like a day to a day and a half less that I have to sit for 12 hours a day in front of my computer hitting refresh nonstop. But yeah, I'm totally gonna do it, for sure. It's fine and all if, you know, a person has the notifications disabled, but then you got to take a look at your request folder. Because Jason, I think you are one of them. I've sent you guys, I've sent everybody like messages after messages letting them know they're up. But it goes to the request folder and nobody ever checks it, so they don't ever see the message. Yeah, that's the biggest thing. Even if you have the notifications disabled, look at the draft every once in a while, please. This box is smashed. There's a guy that posted in the thread that says that he can watch, but he can't chat. Does anybody know anything about that? Like, do you have to be logged in? Do you have to be logged in to like your Google account or YouTube account to be able to chat? If anybody knows. Orange paper. Maybe you'll get orange paper in your base packs. Speaking of orange, prices are really starting to come down on the cases. You think, of course, the prices on the singles are too, but I think maybe I should try to do one more like 25 caser. Forget the 20, let's go 25. Let's go out with a bang. Must be logged into YouTube. Okay, I'll tell the guy that. The problem is your orange paper is gonna cost you double now because of everything you hit.
Yeah, but
Well, maybe I'll have to try another pick your team quick. I don't think I'm going to be able to run anything in July. So, if I'm going to do another break, I need to do it soon here. July is just so busy. No. Pick your team is the way to go. Well, that's just because you didn't hit the right cards, Jamie. If I handed you a $500 super fractor, then your tune would be different, right? Son of a bitch. Don't worry, we got more boxes to open. Why, what's wrong with my volume? Try hitting refresh once. Seems like it's fine on my end. Mabel, let the dogs in, please. I told you to when you came in here. Did you let the dogs in? This pack feels thick for some reason. It doesn't look thick, but it feels thick. That'd be awesome. Ha ha. 30. I got 30 total from stores. Actually, so I got 10 from one store, 20 from another store, and then the rest of them were all from Target online. One time during one of the restocks, I thought that it was messing up the orders, like it wasn't going through, like it kept wanting me to verify the credit card security thing, and I kept doing it and hitting enter, but then it kept coming back to the same screen, like it wouldn't verify it. So I thought by the time they were sold out, I thought that I only got like 6 orders, but then I had 7 emails. So I was like, oh cool. So I actually got 7 orders, right? So then I go into my orders on the app and see about the tracking or whatever. And there was actually 9 orders. So I actually had 9 orders, even though I thought it was messing up, but it kept processing them apparently. People in the thread have been saying that their boxes from Target online have been the good ones. I think it's really random. The variation black came from your spot, huh? I'm gonna have a full monster box of packs. Not aware of what was going on with that. Would you have a return or something? All right, four left. Oh no. So what happened? Can you like dispute it or whatever? Or are you stuck with it? Alright, so there's all the mega box packs. Here's all the we got a full box of Bowman packs here. Okay. All right, guys, here we go. Purple, Joe Adell, purple. Trying to figure out a good way to stack these. Orange, Esturi Ruiz, orange. I guess I should look for white, huh? Should I save all the white the white packs? Genesis Cabrera, purple. Thank you. Elvis Martinez Gold. Ready for the Show goes to the player. And a orange. Orange auto. Look at that. The other guy's spot. The spot I had listed number two that so many people passed over. Bobby Dalbec orange auto. Wander. Purple, Ryan Mountcastle. Green, Christian Pache. Gold, Christian Santana. Look at that. Vlad, is that the variation auto? Or is that the regular auto for Vlad? That's the regular? Okay. And Keegan Thompson, auto. Oh, variations or stickers, gotcha. All right, well, that's a pretty solid start there. Well, hopefully we got that good run. How many autos did you say that you would expect out of 100? Taylor Trammell, purple. 12 and a half. It's not bad. Julio Pablo Green. Another Wander. Well, I hope that correlation goes right. I've already noticed a bad correlation.
Hey, Patrick, why is he named Finn?
Well, Finn, Victor, good question, is named after the Dolphins because we are in Florida after all. And you're a big boy, aren't you? I'm going to get Finn.
Seth Beer Purple. J-Rod Purple. Rookie of the Year favorites purple, Jonathan Laziga. Sean Murphy purple. And Cody Clemens auto. Is that a other guy's spot? I can't remember. I think it is, right? There's no Cody Clemens prospect spot. Reggie Lawson Green. Jordan Adams auto. Another Wander. It's possible. The correlation has been pretty all over the place. Brock Burke, auto. Hunter Green, purple. Nolan Gorman, purple. Will Banfield, auto. Alec Thomas, auto. And another Wander. Nico Horner, auto. And another Wander. Definitely seen more Wanders than, that's five Wanders. More Wanders than Bart. So we have nine autos so far. Way ahead of that pace there, Dragon. Nah, I think there's been a couple Barts. I think. Edward Cabrera Green. Dustin May purple. There's a Bart and a gold. Edward Cabrera. At first, I thought it was a Wander Otto. That's why I went to it right away. But Edward Cabrera, gold. Swaggerty and Libitor, I feel like I've hit a ton of also. Michael Chavis purple. Ready for the show, purple, Keston Herrera. And another Alec Thomas auto. I'll definitely keep some numbers when I'm sorting and list that out. $15 might be a lot. Casey Mize, green auto. Another Keegan Thompson auto. And a purple Wander. Hey, look at that, another Gorman. Seth Beer has picked up the pace. Not auto-wise, but regular base-wise. Eloy Purple. Ready for the show, green, Jesus Luzardo. Victor, purple. Or I'm sorry, that's not Victor. That's Victor Mesa. Victor Mesa Jr. The autos sure do kind of come in bunches, don't they? Seems like we'll go stretches without one and then hit like three. Edward Cabrera, purple. There's a Wander image variation. If you guys happen to, if I miss a variation, please yell at me. Jamie, do you have Wander? Did you get the top spot or did Dave? I can't remember. Or did somebody else? Ready for the show, purple, Bo Bichette? Oh, you have Bart, okay. Jeremiah Jackson, auto. Well, I tell you, if I can, you know, if I can be one of those guys that, you know, there's guys posting on Blow Up that I'll go into a store and they're like, I came across 73 boxes. Sure, if I can come across that many, I will. I think it's pretty obvious that Target's done stocking them online. And Rookie of the Year, Duell Lugo Purple. Rookie of the Year, Favorites Auto, Ryan O'Hearn out of 99. Yeah, you guys don't want to pay that. I thought 30 was pretty fair. A couple guys that I told that asked me about the boxes, they're like, why didn't you do like 35 a box? And I was just like, 30's fair. I have a tough time believing Blowout's getting $40 a box on them. Another Wander. Ready for the show, Green, Keston Herrera. Oh man, see, you're passing them up. I could be doing another break with them. We need to go on a Bart run. Oh yeah, definitely. Especially these things, right? Horrible. They're not heavy, but they take up so much space. Right, yeah, I agree. Reggie Lawson, purple. And Jordan Adams, auto. Joe Gray auto. Here they come in bunches again. Look at that. There's a biggie. Seth Beer, green auto. Another Wander. That's not a variation, is it? The Bo Bichette. I did have a Rookie of the Year favorite spot. I mean, I knew that the other guy's spot was loaded, right? That's why I had it number two on the draft list. Now, did I expect the majority of the autos to go there? No. But ready for the show. Yeah, I mean, it adds value to the players though, right? Since I put them with the players. Ready for the show. Purple Will Smith. I mean, no, I hear you though, Jason. It goes both ways, right? I'm not shooting down your ideas or anything. I'm just. Just telling you my thoughts behind it as well. The funny thing is let's say I did another one, right? And I kept the spots the same. And the other guys goes like number one or number two because of the quantity. I've seen it happen time and time again. Then the next time around, it'll probably be like one auto or hardly any autos, you know? Like, it's just the way it goes. Last handful.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10,
11 mega boxes left. Rutherford and Honeywell, huh? Blaze Auto. That might mean we have a couple more coming. Seems like they've been running in groups of three. See, there we go. Chad Spanberger. Auto. We're getting down there. I'll save the hits if we have any left. Mountcastle. Gorman's up there. That's for sure. Same with Swaggerty and whoever is with Swaggerty. Dunning? Is Dunning with Swaggerty? Well, I don't even think we've had a color in these last 11. Another Bart. Bart's creeping up on the numbers. I know you want some color, though. Yeah, the last 11. There's a color. Looks like a purple. We'll save it since it's color. Yeah, oh, Libitor right there. Swaggerty and Libitor. Those have got to be the top two. And a green. All right, so we got a purple and a green. Brendan Rodgers, purple. And geez. Green Alec Thomas auto. All right, I'm gonna do recap videos for you guys, all right? Or a recap video.